Bone Hill Buffet has something. Oh, and oh my, it's got a lot of stuff on it. This is not going to be easy. Oh, she left it. You don't want it, huh? That's good. Wow, that's weird and wonderful. I wonder what that was that you don't want it. Old. Coyote droppings. You want to go back to it? What do you want? What do you want, girl? Go back to it? Yeah. Don't hurt your teeth. Don't have to take it away as soon as you start hurting your teeth. Yeah, you blocked and touched it just now. I saw it happen. Huh? No, you don't like that one, huh? It's weird. Maybe it's not a bone. I've never seen you turn down a bone. Another? Ripping up plastic. Look at your nose. Look at your nose. And now you're limping. Oh my. So now you're going to do it. Okay. All right. It looks pretty grody to me. Yeah. It's got a lot of meat on it. You don't want it? You don't have to have it. It's kind of grody. Yeah. You ready to go? You can leave it. You want to hide it? You're gonna work on it. I don't know about that, girl. You walk past it 2 times first. Yeah? Be careful. Yeah. I don't know about this. Hurt your teeth, I'll be sad. You like the marrow part. Oh, your teeth. Turn it over. Wanna leave it? You got away from me. How about if we leave it? Mm-hmm. How about if I keep my mouth shut? All right. You didn't just say that. I know. You would have said, silence is more appropriate. I know. I can handle it. Oh, boy. What a noise. That was like a feral noise. I better not be pain I'm hearing. Yeah? Feral noise. Yum. You get sick. You take it away as soon as your teeth get hurt. Gotta be careful, mister. Mm-hmm. All right, 2 more minutes and we'll take it away. Which is sad considering that you have, you're gonna break your teeth. I always worry about your teeth. Then you get bloody gums. Mm.